So Watson, could you please explain us about what is this Climate Parliament?
Well, the Climate Parliament is a network of members of parliament from every country around the world who are concerned about climate change and who want to act fast to try to control or prevent it. We have members in the Sri Lankan Parliament, in the Indian Parliament, in the Bangladeshi Parliament, and in parliaments right across the world who are working together to lay the groundwork of legislation and budgets to allow governments to meet their climate change targets.
So now we learned that there is an international parliamentary hearing which is going to happen in Sri Lanka, which starts on the 15th in Sri Lanka. So what is this international parliamentary hearing on renewable energy policy?
This is a hearing which will be opened by Minister Ranawata and which will bring together members of parliament from nearly 30 countries, looking at what concrete steps do we need to take to develop renewable energy in Sri Lanka, in India, in Bangladesh, across the region, so that not only can we get energy to the households which do not currently have electricity, but so that we can also link every country together, and Sri Lanka, for example, can become an exporter of renewable energy when it develops solar and wind power.
So how would this benefit Sri Lanka, or how would the Sri Lankans do their part in this endeavor?
I think Sri Lanka is already moving down this path, but it will mean that every household in Sri Lanka will have access to electricity. It will mean that we can generate that electricity at very low cost, because the energy from the sun and the wind is free. We will not be dependent on the Middle East for oil and gas in the same way. And it should be the case that Sri Lanka will generate so much electricity, it may be exporting it to Tamil Nadu, for example, through this cable which the Asian Development Bank has decided to finance.
And so Watson, that was a pleasure talking to you, and it's a comprehensive update.
Well, thank you. I'm very pleased that Sri Lanka is a pioneer in this new technology.
Okay.